Yeah.
Tory on the beat.
Everybody knows this song for real. Back in 2023, Roblox is getting boring. I say Roblox is getting boring. Roblox is getting boring. Yeah, I say Roblox is getting boring. Roblox, for real.
Alright.
Yeah, Roblox getting boring. I don't know, it's probably the games I be up and went to falling. I don't know.
After the years, they really went to running. And they didn't experience go down here and stripping, for real. Like,
these generational games, they it be ruining people's brains. Then the brain cells go down to rain. But all I wanna do is just think.
So Roblox, you gotta leave these inappropriate users. It's like calling an untrust Uber.
So Roblox, you need to fix it before I become a goofy goober.
Yeah.
Goofy goober. Goofy goober. I say Roblox is getting boring.
What?
I say Roblox is getting boring. Roblox.
Tory on the beat.
Sheesh. Alright, let me log in. So much things been happening through my life. I always think wanted to strike. But after all of that, I would have died. Man, this is getting too wide. I made a lot of mistakes. I can't even debate. Some people can't even relate. Things like arguing and ready to fade. This generation always want to do a competition, but bad things happen to us, it's really an allegation. To me, it's a frustration, but I always get a motivation, or something like a citation. Sometimes I feel lonely, do not want to go to parties, just sit at home watching Rick and Morty. But lucky enough, I have friends, and we the boys till the very end. I loved before, but she didn't walk with me through the door. She was like flowers, that's my type of girl, the woman I'm looking for. But she betrayed me, making me on the floor. I was raging and crashing, not thinking I started war. But she never understood that I liked it, but she always ignored it.
Thank you.
Mistakes. We came with a date. It's so full of rage base. I can't even relate. It's just fast paced. It's a bunch of people who betray. Hope that's just.